adding two levels of subtotals is a bit tricky. Make sure to be careful to sort by region first and then product. So sort by region, then product, click OK. Because of this bug where cherry and East is next to cherry and government, which happens occasionally, you need to add the subtotal to the leftmost column first. Subtotal. At each change in region, sales, cost, and profit, click OK. Then come right back in, subtotal. This time, for the second field, product, here's the key. Uncheck this box to replace current subtotals. You see right now I have three group and outline buttons, click OK. Now I have four group and outline buttons. The number three shows me each product within East, each product within government, each product within West. The number two just shows me the region totals, and the number one, the grand total, and four, everything. Keys to make this work, make sure the data is sorted properly, make sure to start at the outer level first, and then add the inner level. If you like this video, please visit tl.page/MrExcel. Scroll down, you'll find my group lessons and plenty more videos. Thanks for watching.